Wow. This is a Wukong game, if I've ever seen one in my entire life. I realized that we had like 3 AP carries on our team, and I was about to pick Evelynn or some shit. And then I realized that we lose the game if I pick Evelynn. If I win this game as Wukong, I mean, this will be the first Wukong win in the history of 2K17. And Talisman is good because Wukong actually sucks at jungling. But Wukong actually sucks at jungling. Wukong actually sucks at jungling. Oh, fuck yeah. Get in here. Oh. If you didn't know, Hunter's Talisman gives a lot more sustain in the jungle than Machete. Machete's actually called Machete because it gives you so much less sustain than Talisman. If you plan on doing Raptor camps at any point in your first clear, you need Talisman. Machete is just not going to cut it. You can't play Wukong jungle without a leash.
You can't.
Take W level 2 because you need to try to reduce how much damage you're taking from the jungle camps, plus the AoE helps a lot. I got to skip Gromp. That camp just fucking takes forever for you to do. That's like one camp that just can't fucking do until you have your jungle item. Fuck. Yeah, boy! I got ghosts now, motherfucker! No! Oh, that's my kill. You fuck off, guys. I didn't even let my team get an assist for that one. That's how pissed I am right now. Okay, Ghost is on a really low cooldown. By the way, I got that double kill because of Ghost. Super strong. Alright, they had flash. Didn't use my TM app, but it would interrupt my movement. We couldn't chase for another E. I can buy mobility boots on this buy. Oh, Swain. Ooh, I need one kill. Fuck. No! One minion! Fuck! Oh, no, 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 no. No! Fuck, that was tragic. Ugh. There's no way for me to finish the Cassio because the Karma was still alive to slow me and shield. No, that's tragic. Peace. No, fuck. It wouldn't have mattered. It would have, even if I, at the moment that I put the ward in, I'd immediately E'd, it wouldn't have stopped the back. It would have continued and it wasn't enough damage to kill her probably. Fuck, dude. I'm so low on damage. Ugh. Even if I went Thunderlords instead of Courage. Oh my. Fuck. Ugh. Karma's W reveals you while you're stealth, so it wasn't like they could get juked by me there. Got Mobius. Alright, I got her, despite her having full fucking sums and exhaust everything. Oh, baby. Usually, when their support has full summoners and I'm playing a jungler, oh my god. What? You know, I'm playing a monkey, but the enemy team is sure, you know, making me have an identity crisis because if I'm a monkey, then what the hell are they? Come back here. No! No! Fuck! Yeah. Karma was back. That was so free, but the shield was just enough so that Elise could get the cocoon off. But I think we had Red and Skirmisher going, so nice. Ooh, that ghost. Elise is here. Got that. I don't think I can reach this, so I might as well just let my team... Just kidding. Oh, so they're two-manning Baron, Corki, and Cassio. Holy fuck, we might not get here in time. Oh my god, can they actually two-man this? Holy fuck, they might actually two-man this. This here. Fuck, they actually two-manned it. The 20-minute... Fuck. Wow, she was so fucking low. Oh my god, where's your fucking Corki? How much health did Corki have? Oh, someone fucked up. Damn, that movement speed boost. Wait, that hit me through the fucking... I had deceive going. Like, curve the bullet. Curve the cocoon, man. Yeah, get fucked, Elise. How does it feel? Oh, dear fucking god. There's their fucking exhaust. I found it. We gotta be winning this fight. I was doing some shit. I was doing some deep shit, dude. Oh my god. No, the shields! Kill me with the Valkrin. Victor's got that. Oh, he didn't auto. Oh, no. He didn't get the auto off. I think he just Q'd him. He didn't get the return damage. That's the risky part about leaving the dragon up, is Elise is still alive. She might just do the fire dragon. We got so much vision here. I got even no smite. Oh, she's here. Oh, this is tragic. Oh shit, no, dragon, chill for a second, dude. Just fucking chill. I knew she was gonna go for a dragon. This game is killing me. This item doesn't give me CDR anymore. I'm gonna be 10% CDR Wukong forever. I really, really just want to be able to do damage though. Wait, you're on me. I solo killed Corki. I soloed Corki. What is happening? Oh my god, Swain, you're my fucking hero, baby. Oh, you're not. Never mind, you're not my hero. You could have gotten the least kill too. All right, you're my hero again. Good job. Oh shit, I don't have my smite anymore. Fuck. Okay. Wait. I don't have smite. Wait. Boys, I don't have smite. They still have that. Check. Still have exhaust. 6, 7, 8 exhaust use on me. I mean, at this point, just rename exhaust to fuck Wukong. Did Cassio just kill him over the wall? Get your ass in there, Ezreal. Just fucking Q them. Fuck! Just kill them! Oh my god! I'm tilting so... What are you doing? Just go back! Just heal! He was waiting so long and he could have gone back to heal and then run back full HP and we could have just killed all of them. Why did you just heal? Just heal. I guess he's waiting for minions. Oh, fuck yeah. Get in here. Oh. This is my game. Oh shit, she's caught. She's caught. Caught like a rat. That Riven's not dying because she's got enough lifesteal. So that's... Nope, they got that chain on me, so I'm fucking dead too. Get in there. Get the fuck in my redemption. Whatever. I'm not close enough to hit everybody with that, but I think that might be the end. Oh, I got you, baby. I got ghosts going. I got ghosts going. I got flash.